Following some breaking news right now out of Plumas County, the Plumas County Sheriff's Office says they're working an incident at C. Roy Carmichael Elementary School. Now, when we spoke to the CHP office out of Quincy, they said there was some sort of threat made and some of their units were there assisting. There is no indication of an active shooter. We have not yet heard from the school or school district.